योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोतं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि।
दीदी, what is the meaning of this prayer?
He who removes the impurity of the mind through yoga, of speech and body through the exposition of grammar, by composing treatise of medicine, to the one who has done all of this, one of the most exalted of sages, to that Muni Patanjali, I bring my hands together in Anjali, salute and bow.
Didi, who is Maharishi Patanjali?
Well, he is the founder of yoga, who had a humanoid body, half man and half snake.
Half man, half snake. How was he born? Tell me the story. I love stories.
Well, I know a very interesting story about Maharishi Patanjali's birth. There was a pious and knowledgeable lady, Mata Gonika. She wanted a worthy son to whom she could impart her knowledge and wisdom to. One day, while offering her prayers to the sun god in the river, she prayed to him, "O Lord, please grant me a glorious son." In answer to her prayers, the sun god made the wise snake Shesha, on whom Lord Vishnu reclines, to take birth as Mata Gonika's son. Instantly, the great Shesha became a tiny snake and dropped down into Mata Gonika's palms, which were held in a prayerful gesture. Mata Gonika was delighted. As he fell down from the skies into her hands, the downfall in Sanskritam is called as Patan, and the palms held in a prayerful gesture is called as Anjali. So, Patanjali became his name, and he took up the incarnation of a humanoid snake. Maharishi Patanjali grew up to be an extraordinary man. He covered the three most important quarters of anybody's life: the physical, the social, and the spiritual health, all three contributing to a better quality of life. He was the author of three brilliant works. One was on ancient Indian medicine, Ayurveda, Patanjali Tantra, for our physical health. The second was work on Sanskrit grammar, Mahabhashyam, for our social health. And the third and the most important was on yoga, for our spiritual health. He was the first person to present the ancient tradition of yoga in a systematic manner called the Yoga Sutras of Patanjali. In this brief work containing 196 sayings, Sage Patanjali clearly explains what yoga is, and has laid down an eightfold path known as Ashtanga Yoga. A person who walks on this path is a yogi in the making. Quiz time! Now, if you were listening to the story carefully, try answering this question. Who is the mother of Maharishi Patanjali? Do write your answers in the comment section down below. And do consider liking this video along with subscribing to the Sanskrit Tree.
And do share this video with all your friends.